Hey Jordan, my name is Galia, and in this video, I'm going to show you three things you can do today to help bring in more customers to your business. So if by the end of this video, you've liked what you heard, shoot me a message back and we can chat. If not, it's okay. So now let me show three things that will set your company above your competition. The first thing I want to go over is the content. As you see, I'm on your site and I just want to say, just make sure you have more than 1500 words on your homepage because Google love content. And I'll also make sure if these pictures are saved correctly, as it's also Google also ranking that all as well. So let's go to the Google. When we come here, you can see the ads like Google guaranteed. And then we see the normal ads, but it's like 50-50. In 2020, some people has ad blockers, so they don't really see these ads. And then we see this MacPack. So the second thing what I want to say, it's citation. And what is citation? Is essentially your business name, address, and phone number listed in various directories all throughout the web. And it's basically, to put it simply, Yellow Pages, Facebook, LinkedIn, any of those places online that allow business owners to add their business details and services within there would be considered like a directory or business directory listing. And in order to rank high on the map here, you need to make sure that you are looking at your competitors' directory listing and seeing what they are currently being listed in. And you want to try to go out and get yourself listed in there as well, but you don't want to just stop at whatever your competition has. You want to just add a little bit more, so that way you are completely dominating them in that space, and that will help you rank well here in the search. So now we already covered content and citation. Last thing I want to cover is the backlinks, and so that's has a lot to do with the organic section down here. And as you see, like Yelp advertises, HomeAdvisor, so there are a lot of big national companies that are taking up the top of the page. Way big backlinks work, all it means is that there is a website out there that has a link to your website, and that link to your website could potentially bring some traffic from that other website. So backlinks are not always created equal. So if you, for example, have an ice cream shop that had sent you a link, you did some work for them and you did a good job and they send you a link, but their whole websites are all about ice cream shop and ice cream stuff, it's not going to do it as much good for you as, let's say, another HVAC company. A lot more effective when you have a relative site linking to you. That's going to be a little bit more powerful because it's more unique and relevant to your industry. So looking at one of these tools I have here, it's called Ahrefs. As you see, I see it's your site here. It's not 100% accurate, but it's one of these companies that buys data from Google. And so it gives me an idea of what's working well for you and what's working well for your competition as well. So as I see here, you have three referring domains that gives you, brings you 13 backlinks, and you are getting found for six keywords, and that's bring you one person on average on your site each month. As I said, it's not 100% accurate, but it gives pretty much idea. I just want to show you the one of competitors here. As you see, they have 825 referring domains. That gives them more than 4,200 backlinks, and which is getting them found for 7,800 keywords, and they have more than 18,000 organic traffic. So that's pretty much it. I hope this video has been educational for you. If you would like to know more about how NOC marketers can help you grow your business online, please give me a call and we can chat. If not, no worries. Enjoy your free tips I've given today. If you could just give me some feedback on this video and let me know how I did. And thanks again, and have a great day.